Most people don't know this, but in Oblivion, you can place custom markers on your map. You can do that by holding Shift and then left-clicking on your chosen destination.